I was going up the steep hill, riding the edge, and then what happened was a rock split in half, and then my front went in, and then I was stuck like this, and on the side mountain I decided, well, I could went this way, and that was it.
Actually, I just saw him just kamikaze just right off the edge of the mountain. I don't know what he was doing.
This is an edge of machinery, a mechanical nightmare.
Okay, the bike is ready. I see flowers here, you know. I'm taking some flowers. The bike is ready now. Time to go.
This is the 20th century, but too much aggravation.
First casualty, we've got a catch cable broke with about 5 minutes on the road.
Another wrench? Okay, give me the wrench.
I'm just disillusioned. I'm a 20th century. Says she can't understand me. She can't see my motivation. Just give me some security. I'm a paranoid schizoid product of the 20th century. You keep all your smart button writers. Give me William Shakespeare. You keep all your smart modern fingers. I'll take Bam Bam Dish and the Vintage Game.
Gotta get out of here. We gotta find a solution.
I'm a 20th century man, but I don't want, to die here. Yeah, we gotta get out of here. We gotta find a solution. I'm a 20th century man, but I don't want.
And we have the first victim of the road. Bravo.
I was born in a welfare state, ruled by bureaucracy, controlled by civil servants and people dressed in grey. Got no privacy, got no liberty, 'cause the 20th century people took it all away from me.
What's your injury?
Well, my pride.
Get myself shot down. Some trigger happy peace now. Gotta keep a hold of my sanity. I'm a 20th century man, but I don't wanna die.
That's how close it was. Everyone around there's like, whoa! Everybody's like, even the person in front of me, the scooter girl. The scooter girl was like looking back, she's like, I can't believe that shit. Like she was like, oh my god. I almost had to go to the hospital. Like I was in a fucking basket.